Few war films are as intense and uncompromising as Elam Klimov's Come and See. The film tells the story of a young boy who joins the resistance against the Nazi occupation of Belarus during World War II. As the war intensifies, Fliora witnesses atrocities that forever change him. The film is a visceral and uncompromising portrayal of the horrors of war, and Klimov's direction is masterful in capturing the emotional and physical toll it takes on the characters. The use of sound is particularly striking, with the constant drone of planes and bombs creating an unnerving atmosphere. Come and See is a powerful commentary on the dehumanizing effects of violence, and the struggle to maintain one's humanity in the face of overwhelming brutality.